Welcome. Our matchup today is between the Akron Zips and the Eastern Michigan Eagles. Incomplete pass. Curtis was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Makes it second and 10. pass falls incomplete. Taylor, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
The season is young, but it's already shaping up to be a good one for the subject of our Road to Glory series. Another display of great football this week earned him the honor of Player of the Game for the third time this season. For more insight on the game, let's send it over to Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the game could not have gone any better. They delivered a woodshed beating this week. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. In fact, it just came across the wire that he's earned the National Player of the Week award on top of his Player of the Game honors. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game, and his ground game wasn't bad either. He just had one of those days where everything seemed to come together, and he was able to make some huge plays for his team. He's off to a great start this season, and we can only expect him to get better and better. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
Kirk Herbstreit, thank you very much. It's still early in the season, but it's shaping up to be a good one for our Road to Glory student athlete. We'll see what else he has in his bag of tricks as the season progresses. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Welcome, football fans! Today's matchup is between the Western Michigan Broncos and the Akron Zips.
Yeah!
makes it second and 10. intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
There is still a long way to go in the college football season, but our student athlete is off to a good start after a fine performance this week. After another beautiful performance, he was named Player of the Game. It was the fourth time this season he received the honor. Now it's time to hand it off to Kirk Herbstreit for game analysis.
Thank you, EA. For Akron, it doesn't get much better than their game this week. It was a complete blowout. The brightest star in the field was our Road to Glory athlete. He didn't just win the Player of the Game, Aaron. I just found out before I got on the phone that he's earned the honor of the National Player of the Week. He was able to complete passes to his receivers with surgical precision. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. I've always loved this young man's potential as a quarterback, but today he put it all together. Whether it was running or throwing or the ability to improvise, today was the day that he'll always remember that he put it together for an outstanding game. We're just getting started, and I'm very excited to see what else this kid has to offer. Okay, Aaron, back to you.
Kirk Herbstreit, thank you very much. There's still a lot of football left to be played this year. We'll continue to bring you updates on the road to glory as the season continues. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports. Yeah.